Hey friends, in this video we will learn how to embed video in Django, and I will create this type of web page. Now open CMD and create a Django project. Django admin start project. Now create an app. Django admin start app. Now open any text editor or code editor. This is the Django project. Go to settings.py and install the app. Go to browser and search Django embed video. Go to the pypi.org and copy this. Open CMD and paste this. Actually, I want to install Django embed video, so hit enter. Now I have installed Django embed video successfully. Go to the documentations, go to the installation, and installation and setup are available here. And you have to install the app's embed video. So copy this. Go to VS Code and install the app. Save it. Go to next and copy the model. Copy it and go to the model of app and paste it here. Save it. Now we have to register in admin site. Copy admin mixing example. Copy this and go to admin.py and paste it here. But my model name is ATEM. So import ATEM. Save it. Now create an URL for app. So copy this, paste it, but import include, so app.urls. Remove this, save it, and go to app and create urls.py. In views.py we will create a video functions. So here we just import the video function from .views import video. Save it and change it to video. Now go to views.py and here import the model file from .models import item. Now create a video function and pass the argument request. Now create a object equal to item dot objects dot all. Now return render. The first argument is request, and second argument is template name, and third argument is context. This is Django variable. Now we will create template. Click here and create a folder, templates. Now click templates and create a file video.html. Now I use Bootstrap. So go to Google and go to Bootstrap. Copy the starter template and paste here. Now go to browsers and copy this load tag and paste here. Save it. My Django variable is obj. So go to video.html and create a for loop. And embed the video. Video I dot video and SMALL small. So this video is my model video. So go to the template and save it. So now cmd here and type python manage.py make migration. So migrate it, python manage.py migrate. So now create a super user, python manage.py create create super user, admin @gmail.com, password admin. Now I have created successfully. So run the server. Go to browser. Hello world. Okay. So go to admin. Password is admin. Login. Go to item and add item. So go to YouTube videos and copy the URL and paste here. Save it and add one more. Save it. One more item. Save it. Save. Just copy the URL and paste there and run the local server. So you can see now the embed of video is successful. So go to your templates and create a class name container. So just add a class text center so this worked successfully. If you are using Shape, please subscribe the channel and like the video.